Hey, what's up everyone? Today I'm going to show you how to screen mirror with your Roku using a Windows 8.1 device along with a Roku 3 device. So the first thing you want to do is click on Windows key and C like Charlie at the same time. You'll see this Windows Charms menu come up. Go ahead and click on Devices. Click on Project. And go ahead and click on Add a Wireless Display. From here, Windows will search for devices. If you don't see the Roku 3 here, chances are you are on a different network. So just make sure you're on the same network where the Roku 3 device is connected. Go ahead and click on OK or click on the Roku 3 device. Follow any instructions. And you'll see here that my TV is mirroring my laptop. And there you go. That's how screen mirroring works. Now, if you want to go ahead and extend your desktop, this may not be supported by your device, but mine is. What you can do is just go back to your menu. Again, click on Windows key and C at the same time. Go to Devices, Project, and Extend. From here, you'll see a second screen, which is an extended desktop. So my cursor is right here on my TV and back over here on my laptop. So if you want to go ahead and watch a video and you want sound from your TV and not necessarily your laptop, we'll need to configure your Windows device to have the audio relay back to the TV. So to do that, we'll need to hover over this speaker icon here. Go ahead and right click and playback devices. And you'll see right here, my device says speaker Intel WiDi, and set that as the default. Now all sound that comes from my laptop will be relayed to my TV. Let's go ahead and test it out. So for this case, I'm going to CNN.com. And I can even drag this to my second desktop here. Okay, let's see if the audio works.
There's a Carnival cruise ship.
And the audio is coming through the TV.
It asked to make a stop in Belize to drop off one hospital worker from Dallas so this person could be sent back.
It's working great.